All right, so now we're on part 9 of Jak and Daxter. We're going to the geologist to get 2 pre-power cells.
Thank you for saving those moles. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
For saving the moles. Now we just need to give her 90 precursor orbs for another.
Oh, you have the orbs. Here's a power cell we agreed upon.
Ta-da! You'd figure with those dark clouds it would be raining. Okay, there's the gambler.
Ah, nah, not another hero. I lost my short on this so-called hero's been fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. So, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you game, I do have one more bet on mine. My big comeback. Beat the wreck in time, race you Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell.
Alright. Before we do that, let's check over here. Got a patio. Very nice. Oh yeah, that way goes to the underwater city. We'll get there later. Let's take care of the Precursor Basin first. Here I go. Woohoo! I'm gonna hunt down the flying lurker. We'll get more power cells.
One ring down, a bunch to go.
Alright. I may be wrong, but I don't think the purple rings have a time limit. Just the light blue ones.
Each ring before they turn off.
Okay, I was wrong. The purple rings do have a time limit. It's just that the purple ones are easier to get than the light blue ones. I'll get more orbs just so I'll have enough for power cells. This way will take me to the light blue rings. I don't want to go fast or slow. Just need enough speed to focus. It doesn't matter to get all the orbs. I just like to complete them. Whoa! Okay, one scout flight to go. Come on, get up there. Alright. So, yeah, we'll take out that lurker fly. yeah, there's the dark planets. And the final scout fly. That's the last of them.
You keep on impressing me. But then maybe it's just because I've got low expectations. Okay, your moment of gloating is over. Get on with it.
Insert the Monty Python get on with it reference here. Alright, so... Oh. Orbs. There we go. Alright. Let's get to the race. You need to beat the time. You need to break the record, which is 45 seconds. Whoops. So close. Well, I can always try again, so it's no big deal. Alright. Alright, let's do it. My guess. Speaking of rings, I'm gonna do the purple ring again. Stop your heart. Alright. Follow the ring. Alright, track. Stop right here. That's part 9, and I'll see you in part 10.